bitch. Shit. Shit! You're still alive. Ah, fuck, missed! Down! Stay down! Yes!
Alright, alright! You have a winner!
Seriously! That's the best you can do!
Oh, fuck!
Survive a couple of rounds.
Shit. Okay, he's down. Where in the balls, mate? That's two. Okay.
You just got you keep winning, I keep paying.
Let's make sure everything's working correctly. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five. Yep, sounds good. Let's go for it. Oh, fucking hell, it's hot. Everything's ready. Hi, everybody. Thank you for watching. My bronze man skin. I like that one. Alright, where are we going? Let's have a look. I can't be bothered doing any races right now. I'll stick to... what have we got? Let's go up here. Alright, drug bust.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Give me my car. Alright, coop.
You go enjoy yourself.
Oh, I will. Get out of my way. No. Brooklyn! Come here! Come here! Stupid dog! Down in a minute. Maybe. Ooh, what was that? I saw that. I like the scratches on the van, that's pretty damn cool. This is such a great game. Sucker. Almost made it. It's alright. What was it? Oh, it's for you? Okay. That's the one you were waiting for. Do I want to go down there?
No.
Apparently not. Damn, this camera's bad. goes. Nice. Alright, camera time. Where's that going? There it is. Zero was wrong, and now we got five. So let's do zero here, and we'll do five there, and we'll do six. Okay, so zero has to be here, and five has to be here, and if we're lucky, that's seven. There we go. Okay. If I can do another one without going back. Let's see if I can do another one. Oh, no, I can't. So I've got to go all the way back home again to do each one individually.
Enjoy.
Thank you very much. Oh wait, there is another one. Ah, maybe I can do another one. Yeah, they all popped up.
Pick up a Rhino bar, the delicious sugar-free candy that won't ruin your teeth or your appetite. And you get a free toy mascot with every bar.
Will
pick
you
up
guys
a Rhino
relax?
Rhino bar, the bar
that's
the
one
better
I've done.
For you.
It doesn't. I don't need to go back there. Okay, so it still remembers that one. Did just come up. Why did it disappear? It's letting me do others now. This is Sleeping Dogs. It's a remastered PS3 game. It's better than Grand Theft Auto 4, but it has a few issues. They always do. Ah! found out the easiest way to take out the thugs rather than fighting them is just run them over. See? Oops. Okay, I might as well grab this while I'm here. Actually, give me a second. Let me have a look. I don't know if you can see his nipples. I mean, you probably don't want to see his nipples. I can show you him in his posing pouch. Hang on, let me just open this. There it is. Oh, fuck. I think it was 6 or 4. There it is. Really? I never thought of you that way. Okay, well there's his nipples. So there you go. See? You happy now? Little buds. No, it's not South Korea, it's in Hong Kong. Alright, now I need to help make this reset. There it goes. Hopefully. There we go. There's a karaoke bar. The girls are very hot. Shit, I did it again. I went too far. Damn it. I wonder if I can do it anyway. Hang on a second. Find a strip club. Okay. The kids are driving you mad, huh? Alright, there it is. Oh, I can do it. Okay. Alright, give me a second. Yeah. I heard you the first time. And the second time. Hang on. Alright, so 1 and 2 are correct. Let's try 1 and 2. Okay, that's good. 5 is correct. And... yes, there we go. They are at tutor. 40 minutes. 40 minutes to find tips. Alright. Oh boy, you are demanding, huh? God, anything to please a follower. Alright, let me just see. I don't think there's any here. Is there one here? No. Okay, let me go to... where is it? I need the karaoke bar. No. I was hacking a camera so I could identify the drug dealers and arrest them. That's what you have to do. No, I can get into the karaoke bar, fine. The music's awful. I'm assuming your wife's not around, just screaming, I want titties. I'm actually a great driver. I'm just trying to get to the karaoke bar before your kids come home. About halfway there. Where am I? Alright, I see you. I mean, they all look about 14, so, you know. Ah, shit, I missed it. There we go. fuck. Alright, there it is. Hopefully it'll be busy. Last time I was in there was one of the girls. Get out my way, I need tips. There, this is on the corner. Ow, it just ran over my legs. Titties! Actually, the cops aren't that bad in here. Alright, there we go. Yeah, baby. Yeah. You want to jig around on the spot and do nothing? Yeah. I can give you my pants. No? Alright. Hello. See, they need to do a... They really need to do a sequel to this. Because this game is really good. Oh dear. Twins! Room for three? No, these are Asians. You don't like Asians? Hi, James. Really? You don't like... Really? And you, we're in Hong Kong. I'm sorry. They're all Asian here. Oh, it is busy in here. Just put some headphones on when you talk to them. Works fine. Alright. There you go. How's that? I can't zoom in, unfortunately. Yeah. Oh, you're Asian. Okay. Well, then, yeah, I kind of understand that. You probably like someone from Birmingham. Little slapper, blonde slapper from Birmingham. I like the way his head bobs in time to the music. Not 5, James. Grand Theft Auto 5 was unbeatable, but this is really good. It's better than 4. No, no, this is old. This is PS3 remastered. So there's no camera options. I have to go back later and take pictures on Facebook if I want to take any pictures. But you don't like Asians. These guys are all doing karaoke. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm not going to do the karaoke, it fucking sucks. Not surprised they're coughing with all this dry ice in here. There you go. Hey, baby. Gonna dance? Don't touch you? Can I touch you? No? How about now? Can I touch you now? Can I touch you now? Wow, I'm pushing her against the wall. There we go. Come on. Let's do... Oh, dance. There we go. I'm trying to dance with them now. Sorry, I have to squint when I read my laptop. You can only do it when it comes up with the prompt. Dance with me! Dance with me! Come on! Dance! Okay, there you go. I guess he just dances on his own corner. Oh. Jesus Christ! I don't have any weapons. Jesus Christ. Yeah, James, I'm sorry we didn't get Sleeping Dogs 2. There you go. How'd you like that? You like that? Jesus, Mark, you're a fucking sadist. I can't kill everyone. I can't. I'm trying to punch them, but I can't. So it would have been. It would definitely would have worked with a camera. Alright, get out of my way. Oh, hello. Now that looks nice. I like that one. Hey, you wanna dance? You wanna dance? Come on, dance with me. Dance. I don't want to repeat what she's saying because this sounds bad when I'm trying to say it. Come on, dance with me. I'm trying to. Come on, you know you want to. Dance. Stop giving them drinks and dance with me. Damn you. Alright, what about you? You want to dance? Hey, you want to dance? Come on, dance. Yo, I was here first, mate. Back off, alright? Okay, both of you. Dance with me. Wow, they're both protecting their noses. Nobody comes in, but I can't attack anyone. My attacks don't work unless I get the prompt. It's not as free, it's not as open. Sorry. There's the bouncer, I guess he doesn't give a shit. Yo. How about you? You wanna dance with me? Come on, you wanna dance with me, right? No? What's he saying? Get out of my way. Alright. Let's get out of here. Sorry, no tits. You can go for massages, but you don't see anything. Alright. There's a massage parlor right around the corner. Hold on. H-Club Radio. Get out of my way. Yellow Fever. Oh,
the camera's so bad.
Let's get a massage.
Hey dear, looking to treat yourself? I can give you more than you can imagine.
How can I say no?
You don't mind if I call you daddy, do
no,
you?
No, Mark, I cannot daddy. Go on a shooting spree, sorry. She can totally call me daddy though. Luckily, my wife has a
I do love a man who knows how to show his appreciation. You'll come back anytime, okay?
Okay, I come back anytime. My wife can't hear a thing, luckily. Me love you long time? Okay. Yeah, she's not listening. Alright, let me go do these drug busts. Sorry, mate. Okay. So this is my home. That's it. Yeah, I know it's lame. I told you, this is like 10 years old. It's like $4 right now on PlayStation. I bought it last time. I've had this forever. I just never played it. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. All right, so what you do is you hack the cameras. And then you have to watch the camera to see who the supplier is, the drug supplier is, and have them arrested. I don't even have a gun yet. Alright, so who's the supplier? I mean, I've only been playing this for about 4 hours. The hell, who's the supplier here? They're not doing anything. It must be, let me try him.
Affirmative. Saldo.
So I do get a gun later, but I don't have one yet. I have a machete. No, not a machete, a meat cleaver. I went on a killing spree with a meat cleaver. Excuse me. Did I get it right?
What the hell? Central, nope. This isn't the right guy.
So you get the wrong guy, you just have to do it again. No, there are guns. There are definitely guns. I just haven't got there yet. Alright, so some of these I've done. Okay, triad activity. The other two are empty. Alright. Yeah. I have a video on Facebook. It's just one of the suits. Okay, so who's the supplier? Must be this guy? Who's the supplier? It wasn't him. Let's try him.
Affirmative.
Solo. I'm gonna change my costumes in a minute. Let me just get this over with. And this is not gonna be this guy either, I can tell. You can actually dress up as Hitman from the game Hitman.
What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy!
Yeah. Whatever. Every time I think I've got it right, I don't. There's nobody behind there. So it's not him. It's not him. Wait, there he is. He's hiding behind the car. The truck. Okay, that's the guy. Am I too loud? Am I too loud? Okay.
What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy!
Still not the right guy. It's my metal man suit, my Buddha suit. The bronze man. Okay, what the fuck is up with this? How are you supposed to know this? Doing in there? Let's try that guy. I bet it's not him either.
What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy!
Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh, I know what I'm missing too. It's not that guy. It's got to be one of these three. Is it this one?
I'm positive ID of suspect.
Okay. I never heard that one before. I need another light. Hang on a second. That's got to be him. Finally! Jesus! Okay. These are really cool, by the way, if you ever get into this. It's a selfie ring, so it just projects a light. And I clip it up here on my iPad. It gives me a little extra light. Okay. Let me change my uniform. I'm using this one because it gives you 40% damage reduction. So what we got here? We got workout clothes. There's nothing for that. CSI uniform. Double cop experience, but no triad earned. Super SWAT tactical uniform. 50% of incoming damage. That's nice. I like that. Let's look at this one. The Yakuza style. It's basically running around in a posing pouch. Look at that, right up his crack. There you go, you wanted nipples, Mark? You got them. X-Men? Yeah. It's a little small for Colossus. Alright, so that one doesn't give me anything good. Let's see. Mongrel? That wasn't bad. I used that for a little while. That's extra damage. Grubby clothes, escape cops, triad enforcer, more striking damage and gained face. That's actually pretty good too. I like that one. I didn't even know I had that. Shenzhen. That one I don't have yet. That one's the Bronze Warrior, that's what I was using. That's 60% melee damage reduction, which is really good. Mr. Black, can't use that yet. And that's it. I'm going to stick to the Bronze Warrior, I like that one. Okay. Now, am I able to do another... Because I did two of these. Let me just have a look. No, there's nothing there. So you have to do them one at a time. So you have to go out... hack the camera back to the apartment and then go out and hack another camera, so you have to keep going backwards and forwards. It sucks. John Wick's awesome. Wait, who's that? What does he want? Yeah, you better run. Alright, where are we going? Let's do... what should we do? Let's do part of the story so you can see some story going. Get out of my way! Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, we're right back at the club again. Alright, let's do story. Aircraft? What do you mean aircraft?
You okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
a gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him.
Wow, you said you wanted guns.
He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eyes' people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours too. You'll take it, won't you?
Hell yeah.
Sure, I'll take it.
Me like
you. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes, thank you so much, Wei.
Well, if you
I
don't
knew
have
I was
the
right
cops
to trust
see you.
You.
Don't worry, Tiffany, I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei.
I don't
You're
think
the
there's
greatest.
Planes. It's not Grand GTA 5. I don't even remember if 4 had planes, actually. 3 had planes, so...
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
Alright, meet me. I'm on my way.
Okay. Let's go steal a car. It took me a minute to get used to the fact that it's on the right-hand side. Yeah, as long as the cops aren't really a big presence in this game. See what I mean? Get out my way! I mean, you lose cop bonus. So, wait a second, hold on. Here we go. No, that's not it either. What am I doing? Hang on, how do I go to my... Okay, see you later. Upgrades, there we go. Okay, cop upgrades. I'm sick, says the guy who wants me to shoot up a karaoke club. Ciao, Bella. I'm listening to Chinese hip hop.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready?
Oh, here we go. Got some shooting to do. Damn it. I need to adjust my camera a little bit. Maybe it's okay. Alright. Okay, take up a shooting position. Where am I going? What am I supposed to do? What do you want me to do? What am I doing here?
Alright, listen. It's simple.
How?
We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? Oh, hang on. Let's just talk about
it. Galvanagai!
Fuck you.
Hey, you know my name?
Let's go.
Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Where are you going, Wei? Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going, come on! What are you waiting for? Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time. Keep going. Come on. What are you waiting for?
This is annoying. God, I took 5 shots to the head.
Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus, how many times do I have to shoot him?
Keep going. Come on.
This doesn't make sense. Fuck.
What are you waiting for?
Is it that thug? Which thug is it? He's not in red. There's no other thug. So who am I supposed to shoot? How can I shoot? It's not him.
Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time.
It's not him. Who is it, then?
Keep going. Come on.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What are you waiting for?
I don't know what I'm supposed to shoot.
Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time.
Only him there. What am I supposed to shoot?
Keep going. Come on.
I don't know how to shoot. It's working.
What are you waiting for?
I don't get this. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. What am I doing wrong?
Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? There's nobody else in here. There's nobody else to shoot. Oh, he's there! What
Keep
the
going!
Fuck?
Come on!
I can't see him! Oh my god! How am I he keeps moving around! How are you even supposed to hit him?
One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car.
Wow.
Your weapon, officer.
He was hiding behind the Good fucking firing truck way. The whole time.
Pendrew! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
God, that was frustrating. Frustrating. So let's go do that one. If I can take him on. No, it hasn't activated yet. Let's go get a car. It's just easier. Around when you need one. Can't steal the taxis, I don't think. Although, there we go. Yes, I can.
Hey, what's up? Come back!
Ugh!
fuck this. Shit. Alright. God, I hate it when civilians get involved. Alright, we've done that. Ooh, there's a cleaver. I've done this, haven't I? Yep, I've already done it.
Fashion label that delivers top designs with total originality. Go online and see our new urban influences and inspirational leisure wear. Beyond fashion.
Let's tweak this one. Okay, it's not him. Oh, there he is. And he still got up. Okay. Where's the camera? Oh, there it is. Perfect. Okay, so 2 is the only wrong one, so it's 0, 1 and 3. So... 0... Wow, that was a good shot.
Are you okay?
6, 7. Oh man, is it 8 or 9? Ugh.
Why are we still here? Let's go sightseeing.
Alright.
Stay calm, stay calm. 要所有最新款的手机和掌上电脑，我们保证 Import Mobile 的产品最便宜，没人便宜过我们。现在就来看看我们的最新优惠价和所有你最喜欢的
Duck? Ooh, yeah, I like duck.
Serve it up.
See? You look better already. Extra fresh duck. You want fresh duck?
Just had some. Weirdo. Alright. So we've done that one. Let's do this one.
超平嘅顶级名牌鞋，
你好。Help you out, make you feel good. You want some?
Really?
Yeah. 啊！我而家警告你，你唔好捻再偷架车啊！咁多车你偷，偷我架。
Better run away. Okay, where's the camera? There it is. What?Don't mind me, cops. Okay, zero. Oh, wow. This gets easier and easier. Alright, let's go to the karaoke bar.Get into the karaoke bar.
That was awesome!
Where did that come from?
Okay. So we've done that one. I think we've done that one. I know I haven't done that one. Let's just go home and see what happens.
Hey, this is what the news is.
不喜欢，不想听，没有关系，我还是要唱。唱给全世界听。哎，小的时候家里实在有过没钱，书又不能看。
No damage.
positive ID or suspect.
It's gonna be the other guy, I know it.